Orlando, it's tool time.
It is tool time, and what a tool we've got for you here. This is the Wolf Combi tool. Now, this tool, it's got a good 260-watt power, but it stems from, if anybody's ever broken a leg or an arm and then had the cast cut off, they will have seen one of these, because the tool doesn't spin and rotate like an angle grinder. It oscillates, which means that when you have it on, I can touch that, pop my finger on it, and it's not going to cut me.
Safety-wise,
because it's just oscillating. Obviously, you don't ram your finger on that, but that's what I like about it, is that it feels quite safe to use. And boy, does it get you out of a lot of problems. I use this regularly on site as a professional builder all the time. So for the DIYer or for the professional, what a great tool. And
it
comes with a plethora of attachments here. You get with this in the kit, you get your flat blade for cutting wood, you get your semicircular blade for cutting wood, you get your flat blade for cutting wood and metal with the slightly finer teeth. You get your carbon-coated finger raft, you get your triangular-coated rasp, and you get your semicircular raft, great for taking grout out, renewing your grout if you've got stain on the grout. You've got your Delta finger sanding pad with the hook and loop. You've got a steel scraper blade just to scrape off any last bits of adhesive or maybe take off anything you need to take off. And then you get your Delta sanding base plate as well, again with hook and loop. Then you get your sanding sheets, and you get your attachment, which will be able to attach a vacuum cleaner to it, and then you get your larger sanding sheet. So you get all this and the handy carrying bag for it all to go into. You get your hex key as well, which you'll need to change the blades on it, and obviously your body of your motor. So all of this at a great price, and I tell you what, we're going to go through some demos here, because there's so much to demo on this tool.
To show everybody what
I'm going to show you exactly what each of those tools do, what can do for you, and I'm sure when you get home you'll find more uses for it. But I have to say, it's one of those tools on site that I use. It gets me out of trouble, awkward places, awkward little bits to do, especially if you're doing some flooring, some laminate flooring, solid wood flooring, tiling. It's going to help you with. It's going to help you with painting and decorating as well. So it's one of those real all-rounder tools.
I suppose you've totally stepped away from the dangerous old-school tools that, obviously, like you said, they don't oscillate. So
yeah, the spinning tools. What I find is now, reality is that the men tend to, at the weekend, sit down and watch the football on the sofa, and the girls get on with the DIY. And it's one of those tools that, instead of being a bit scary, you can get onto it with confidence. It's a nice, safe tool to use. And I tell you what, you'll keep on using it, and you won't lend it to anybody.
I can understand that. And you can see that it's lightweight, it's powerful, and you're right, it's not scary looking.
It's not scary looking. I mean, it tends to look scary like that. And I love the fact, because it oscillates, it does these little jobs, and you think, how would I have done that before? And actually, when you really think about it, it will do jobs that before you had a tool like this,
You wouldn't have
just
been able to do.
Couldn't be done. Or what to do the job, you would have had to deconstruct everything to then put it right again and then reconstruct it. This will do things on site.
Yeah.
And I mean, yesterday I had to just shave a little bit off a window, first floor, I couldn't get outside, it was rebated and so on. Took this out, 15 minutes later, job was done, I was out of the site. It really, really useful tool. But, you know, enough of me talking about it and looking at what we've got, let's move on and have a look at what it does, because I'm gonna show you some demos now.
Okay, let's go for it. Everything here included in the price. So all you have to do is give us a call. You can also order online on the website, and you're getting everything. And it's hard to believe. If you order before 4 p.m, you'll get next day working day, that is delivery. Now, the details are always on your screen. That's for the Wolf Combo Tool Plus. The code is 100320. Give us a call on 01623425875. If you wish to order online, allws.ukhs.tv. So I think it's about time we show them what these can do.
Absolutely. Let's get some demos going on. We'll pop on our safety specs there. Now, as I said before, what's nice is if I switch the machine on, I can pop my finger on there. It's not cutting yet. If I pop it on here, like a hot knife through butter,
amazing.
Hey? It's amazing, isn't it? And something that's so safe and easy to use. I love it. So let's go through a few jobs. This is a small job, ply wall. You might want to get a couple of pipes through, hot and cold. Maybe you're putting in a shower, something like that.
Okay.
With this, you can plunge in. That's ready. Pull the pipe through, you're ready to go. So really nice and easy. And as you can see, I'm not plunging through the back. So if there was something behind here that you're only going in a little bit, maybe 5 mil towards the back, really nice and easy to
use. You don't have to be an expert.
You don't.
To use it.
It's one, you know, plunging in like that, if you're trying to use a circular saw or an angle grinder and so on, it's a lot more messy. That gives a lovely neat cut as well.
Very neat. Let's move around here.
Moving on, we've got another thing that this is going to come in handy for is, right now, you want to save money.
Yeah.
You want to save money, but your bathroom's looking tired because the grout's got
dirt,
so
many people
moldy on the
this.
Grout, but the tiles look perfect.
Yeah.
So what you need to do is you need to renew your grout, and that will give you a whole new lease of life to your bathroom. Mm-hmm. But to put some new grout on, if you try to put new grout on just over the top of that, it's going to flake off.
Right.
You really need to get in 5 mil down on the grout. So you can use this, pop that in there. It's
easy
not damaging the tile. You've actually got in there 5 mil. Now, before we had this kind of tool, and I've done this in bathrooms before, we'd have done it with an angle grinder.
Right.
One, it's very vicious on the edge of the tiles. You have to be very careful, and it could damage the tiles.
Right.
Two, it creates a massive amount of dust in the bathroom. You can only do a square metre at a time before the bathroom's filled up with dust. But with this, you could put that on with the vacuum attachment that you have.
Yeah.
In the
and
kit.
And again, don't necessarily have to get an expert to do it.
No, it's something that anybody, a DIY, could do. Mm-hmm. Take off all the grout, especially in the problem areas, which is usually at the corners of the shower, just at the corner of the bath.
Yeah.
Get that all done, re-grout it up, and you'll be amazed. It'll look like a new bathroom.
Yeah,
so great way to do that.
Okay, move out here.
We'll move around here. This is a job that I use it for a lot. It's doing some flooring. So what I've got here is I've got...
move around you, huh? Sorry.
Come around that side. I've got a little, what I would say, a sacrificial board. You take one of your flooring boards, lay it on upside down, and you could never cut this board around the architrave. Very difficult. So what we're going to do is cut the architrave out. So even in this slightly rushed amount of time, I've managed to take that out. That the bottom of the skirting board is out there. I need to just finish off the architrave. There we go. That pops out as well. And then your flooring slips underneath the floor really nice and easily to give you a lovely clean flooring edge. And you need to do that so you give yourself a breathing gap with the floor, especially with a solid floor. But that's not all this can do. Again, what I've got over here, we've got it, and if I could ask you to just flick on the vacuum cleaner on that side, and I can then... And if we flick that off again. Now, as you can see there, we could have used that with the grout. We can use it with any of these tools that comes with it. You pop on the vacuum cleaner, you're taking off all the dust at the same time, you can carry on working. I love this tool because it's so versatile.
For the Wolf Combo Tool Plus, the code is 100320. Give us a call on 01623425875 if you wish to order online, allws.ukhs.tv. And every single thing you see right here, right now, you're getting in that price. It's unbelievable value.